What was the Prophet doing in Ghar Hira? What was he doing in his tahajjud? What was he doing? He was in a place where he was freed of distraction, and he basically cut off the inroads of the senses, opened up his inner eye. If you open it, suddenly you see things. You have an inner eye also. The inner eye, for most people, is not only closed, it's like a spiritual cataract.